नमस्ते, खुश रहो बेटिया। सो टुडेज आवर टॉपिक इज रेडिएशन रिएक्शन ऑफ नॉर्मल टिश्यू टॉलरेंस। इफेक्ट ऑफ रेडिएशन एक्सपोजर आर ऑब्जर्व्ड इन वर्चुअली इन ऑल नॉर्मल टिश्यू। अर्ली रिएक्शंस आर प्राइमरीली इन टर्नओवर टीसी टिश्यू। एग्जांपल्स आर बोन मैरो, epidermis, mucosa of the gastrointestinal tract. They are proliferative impairment results in progressive hypoplasia and eventually complete loss of functional cells after a tissue dependent but dose independent treatment time. These early radiation responses are regularly preceded and accompanied by vascular and inflammatory reaction. In contrast, late reactions are based on combined parenchymal, vascular, and connective tissue changes. Very late effects are dominated by vascular swelling. In most instances, a significant involvement of the human system can be demonstrated for chronic radiation sequelae and contribution of neural changes in discuss. The orchestrated response of all tissue components result in loss of function within the exposed volume. Importantly, latent images of late effects are inversely dependent on the dose. Hence, modern highly conformal treatment techniques with relatively low and inhomogeneous treatment in the organs at risk OAR requires very long follow-up intervals with a precise assessment and documentation of the complication and endpoints for characterization of the treatment-induced morbidity profile. Consequential late effect CLE developed through interaction between early and late effect in the same organ. They follow the radiobiological principle of the early reaction. The clinical manifestation of radiation response is defined by several parameters summarized as R for radiobiology. First, each individual symptom or endpoint of radiation-induced morbidity follows an individual dose-effect relationship. In many instances, related to the dose with specific subvolumes of the individual OAR rather than example, the mean organ dose, the biological effectiveness of certain doses is modulated by exposure conditions, changes in radiation vaccination protocols predominantly impact on late responding tissue, while overall treatment time predominantly affects early reaction. In mainly tubular or serine organs such as the liver, only expensive or significant fraction of total volume result in clinical consequences. However, all organs in fact are composed of tubular and serial components. Translation studies into damage proceeding. These can serve as basis to identity biomarkers of individual risk of specific tumor tissue reactions and endpoints, and also for establish of strategies to prevent tissue mitigate tissue effects after exposure. Dhanyavaad. This session is powered by digital version 2.2.